Pardon me, but were you saying something?
Oh, hello. Talking to myself. I'm Clementine Willetsy. Charmed. I was musing on the precious butterflies I see near the edge of the forest. Whenever I come near, they fly off into it. When I was at Hogwarts, we truly were forbidden from entering the forest. Told horrible stories about it, and I've had an irrationally intense fear of it ever since. It's silly, but I'm insatiably curious as to where the butterflies go in the forest. You couldn't possibly find out, could you?
You want me to follow the butterflies?
I do, yes, if you wouldn't mind.
Very well. If I have time, I shall see where they lead.
Oh, how kind! Students these days have so much more courage than I ever did. You can usually find me right around here. I hope to see you soon.
What are you up to now?
Huh? There they are. She wasn't making it up. Well, we've come this far. Miss Willetsy might get an answer about these butterflies. Well, look what we have here. Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
I'll say it again. Can't thank you enough.
Oh, please tell me you have an answer for me about the butterflies.
Hello, Miss Willetsy.
Well, what happened? Did you find them?
They led me into the forest and revealed a treasure.
Oh, how lovely! I'm glad you were rewarded for your efforts. Perhaps one day I'll be able to bring myself to go into the forest. For now, I'm happy simply knowing there's something so lovely to see. Should I dare?
I'll watch the light go out of your eyes.
Sufrido! Incendia!
This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful.
Next time I see Fig or that student, I'll give them what they deserve. Listen, not for a minute dying, are we?
Confringo!
I can avenge your death!
So no, I don't agree with you at all. Moving forward because you've heard the hoot of an owl? Nonsense.
Thank you.
An intruder!
But if you don't feel... What was that? Wise decision running from me.
Ooh, I'd better sleep on my feet.